pilgrims on the journey of the narrow road, and those who've gone before us line the way, cheering on the faithful, encouraging the weary, their lives a stirring testament to God's sustaining grace. Surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us run the race not only for the prize, but as those who've gone before us, let us leave to those behind us the heritage of faithfulness passed on through godly love. Oh, may all who come behind us find us faithful. May the fire of our devotion find their way. Our children sift through all we've left behind. May the clues that they discover and the memories they uncover become the light that leads them to the road we each must find. Faithful, encouraging the weary. Their lives a stirring testament to God's sustaining grace. Surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us run the race not only for the prize, but as those who've gone before us, let us leave to those behind us the heritage of faithfulness passed on through godly love.
Maturing in the Lord. Too many of God's people are being dominated by sin, lying, stealing, contentious. That's exactly what Paul is saying is not supposed to happen in the lives of Christians, God's people. You've been delivered from the bondage of sin.
Our children sift through all we've left behind. May the clues that they discover and the memories they uncover become the light that we